Hi friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up with making of this designer keyhole neckline. For this project, I'd be using this green color brocade. And for the interlining of the neckline, I'd be using the same green color plain fabric. Also using the dory with the hangings. This is the fusion of 10 by 10 inches, wherein we'll draft the neckline, fold it into two. Let's start marking with the neck width of 3 inches with the neck deep of 7 inches. Also, I'm giving the break at 4 inches. Connect that line towards the fold. Towards down, mark the midpoint, that is 1.5 inches. Top 4 inches, I'll be marking the U shape. Just mark the curve like this, and from that point you have to give the markings like this. It is something like the shape of an eclipse. Now to that markings, give 1 inch all around that neckline. Join all the dotted lines to make the shape. The measurements can be customized as per your requirement. Here I'm showing the normal basic measurements. Start cutting on these marked lines. This type of necklines can be done on the kurtis. Also, you can try this for the back blouses. Please do concentrate on the shape because it elevates the neckline. The neckline shape would something look like this. Now I lay the shining part on this fabric and get it pressed well. This is towards the wrong side of the fabric. I've also given the markings of the kurti with the center notch on the fold, and the fusion also stuck to this fabric. Also given the center notch on this piece of the neckline. Now giving the slits all around this neckline like this. The slits will help to give the proper shape and for the concealing of the corners of the neckline. Fold the seaming allowance like this and give the stitch line. Now this is the right side of the kurti on the center. Now place the interfacing like this, right on right, and on the center I would be giving the basting stitch. When it reaches to the fusion, lock it. Now give the stitch line just adjacent to this interfacing. When it reaches to the center, just adjacent to the basting, give the stitch line. Continue giving the stitch line on the shape of the interfacing. The deep of the neckline could be customized as per your requirement, either increase or decrease the length or the width of the neckline. So See, when it reaches back to the center, just adjacent to the basting stitch, give the stitch line and continue till it reaches the shoulder line. Now you can see here the three lines in the center. Now just adjacent to this stitch line, trim off all the extras, leaving the small amount of space. Now you can clearly see the neckline shape would look like this. Now give the slits all around this neckline. Ensure without crossing the thread line. Flip this neckline towards the wrong side and give the gentle press. The neckline would look like this towards wrong side and right side of the kurti. This shape would look like this. Now give the top stitch all around this neckline. Now I'll join the dory to this neckline. I'm done with this neckline. Get ready to watch the complete outcome. Isn't it looking stunning? Leave your comments in the comment section just below the description box. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do not forget to give the like to support this video. Share and subscribe to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you with another interesting video. Bye for now.